My daughter is dying, and I don't want to go home. I just wanted to stay with my daughter because I didn't know if she was going to make it through the night. I asked the charge nurse if she would call someone to make an exception. I stand by my actions 100%. I am not sorry that I made them take me out of there in handcuffs. Thank you.